something we've never had since this place was established. There is a Black sovereign movement out there that no one wants to listen to. So I'll be their voice on stolen land, of course. I am resigning from the Greens to sit on the Senate crossbench. My focus now is to grow and amplify the Black sovereign movement in this country. I will be able to speak freely on all issues from a sovereign perspective without being constrained by portfolios and agreed party positions. I am not announcing my final position on The Voice today. I want to continue my negotiations with the government.